Okay, what's up, guys? My name is Infinite with
Orange9959959.
And I just wanted to thank you guys for getting 20 subscribers. It's not really a big deal, but I just wanted to thank you guys. But, about that, I was wanting to get this channel to about, 100 subscribers. Yes, I will.
Really shoehorn. They just do not belong here. They're hardly ever acknowledged, and the film just continues whether they're there or not. It's almost like a full-on animated remake of the original. But then they just throw in Tom and Jerry as an afterthought.
Now the entire factory will have to be sterilized, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
You're a cheat. How can you build up a little boy's hopes and then disappoint him like this?
Everything he has is like split in half.
Is wasted here, and actually just ruins some of the more whimsical and magical moments of the original. In some instances, they set up the events of the film. For example, in this version, it's all thanks to Tom and Jerry that Charlie was able to get that extra dollar in order to buy the lucky Wonka bar. Well done, Tom and Jerry. Each memorable moment is recreated here. But nothing is ever done in a way that makes you think, yes, this needed to be animated and also feature Tom.
All right.
It's just the same movie, but in Q&A. The only true
leave it down in the comments.
The
I'll answer it.
Scenes, where he tries to take down.
Bye.
The